noi che produciamo vino è da tanti anni, cioè dai miei antenati alla fine del 600.
We have been growing vines for many years. At the end of the 1600s, my ancestors were already producing wines. This is a historic vineyard. Besides other things, it was replanted 50 years ago with the Barbera vine. We are on the hill above Pinerolo, at an altitude of 400 meters. This is the only important vineyard left in this area, which is called San Maurizio, because it is close to the San Maurizio Basilica.
E qui si fanno dei buoni vini, siamo arrivati anche a una gradazione notevole l'anno scorso con 14 gradi e mezzo della Barbera che abbiamo imbottigliato e che ripeto è un vino notevole.
The Pinerolo area has a long history of viticulture and what is left of it is still important. We have several DOCs, the Barbera and the Dolcetto DOC. Then we have two typical local wines. One is the Dustonry, which gets its name from Henry IV, who came to Italy and made a wine from these large rosé grapes. The result is a wine that looks like a rosé, but is instead the Dustonry, now produced by some companies in Pinerolo.
E che viene appunto prodotto in due o tre aziende nel Pinerolese. Poi abbiamo il famoso Ramier, che è veramente un vigneto eroico di montagna che...
Another important wine is the Ramier, with its heroic vineyards in Pomaretto, more than 1,000 meters up. A lot has been invested here, even by the province of Turin, to keep viticulture on terraced slopes in the mountains alive. The name Ramier comes from the name for vine cordons, ramier, in the local dialect. The Ramier is a very popular and sought-after blend, a true niche product.